Now, if you are a more advanced player and you can play the chords, you can select, for example, Yamaha's AI fingered mode. And in this mode, you can play any type of chord you want. Complicated chords, simple chords, and also chords with other bass notes, which we call slash chords. Let me give you an example. Just play the chords, as I said, and the result is just amazing. Now, maybe you are a real, let's say, traditional piano player. So you are used to play all over the keyboard. Now, you can even trigger the chords all over the keyboard in our full keyboard mode. Let me show you.